because I don't think the charging system's working, which makes sense because it had water in the stator area. So, at least I don't have water getting in the hall as a problem, so I can just kind of, you know, take a nice swim, enjoy the sights, get a tan, you know, it's the 550 life.
I'm Chicks with Tricks. Welcome to my channel and join me as I video everything that I am passionate about, from reptiles to jet skis, drifting, and basically anything in between.
Hello everyone. You know how I've been kind of complaining, not complaining, but laughing over the fact how slow my lights slash dock class superjet is? Well, now I'm taking it even to another level. We're going to look at 550. Slow to the max. Alright, fighting traffic. We're slowly getting there. Alright, so 550, it's mine. There she be. Home sweet home. Thing is like tall. Long ass pole. Loud. That's right, I'm gonna take it on a public lake. We're gonna see if it sinks or goes or, you know, all that stuff. So angry. It is very hot. All right, thing.
Attached at least.
Slow.
Because I don't think the charging system's working, which makes sense because it had water in the stator area. So, at least I don't have water getting in the hall as a problem, so I can just kind of, you know, take a nice swim, enjoy the sights, get a tan, you know, the 550 life. We're gonna get battery! Get battery!
Funny. Dude, that might be what the...
Come on, puppy. Let's try this again. Deeper than expected.
Yeah.
I didn't make it back under my own power. But it didn't sink, but it stopped charging, so it wouldn't restart after I inevitably fell off of it. So, win fail?